Welkom at Style TV. My name is Steven de Harder and this is our SB250. SB stands for slant bed lathe. In this movie I will go through all specifications in the brochure. This slant bed lathe type 250 will also be delivered with a unique style control. Style developed this control especially for the production of single pieces and small series. If you want to see more movies of this control, please go to our YouTube channel. A slant bed lathe also have always a hydraulic chuck and an automatic tool changer. That is also very useful if you make a little bit bigger series. Of course, a slant bed can also be used for single pieces and small series production, especially with our unique style control. A slant bed lathe also have higher rapid movement and higher feed rate. This is because you have to make bigger series. The forces of this higher rapid movement and higher feed rate has to be catched up by the frame. So the frame must be very stable. If you look to the weight of this machine and the weight of a flatbed lathe with approximately the same specifications, you can see that the slantbed lathe, the weight is much higher. Now we can continue to the other specs of the machine. The first specifications in the brochure will show diameters and length between centers. So the first one is the maximum swing. That is the distance from the center to this cover. Then you can see the swing over carriage cover. The carriage cover is the x-axis movement. So that will be the diameter over this cover. Then you can see the maximum turn diameter, and that has to do with your tool in the tool changer, and then the maximum turning diameter. The maximum length is about the chuck and the tailstock, and the carriage inclination is 45 degrees, and that is the angle of the bed compared to the ground. This machine can be delivered with two types of main motor, and as you can see in the specifications, that can be with an 11 or a 15 kilowatt main motor. The maximum spindle speed is standard 6000 rpm. Optional, you can go to 4800. Now you think that's lower, but that has to deal with the boring of the machine. If you need a bigger boring of your machine, of your spindle, so you can use bigger parts in the spindle, then the RPM will go a little bit down. With 6000 RPM, the spindle bore is 56, and the hole through the drawbar of the hydraulic chuck is 44. If you want to have it bigger, then you can go to a spindle bore of 62 with a hole through this drawbar of 52. This hydraulic chuck can be delivered with a chuck of 160 millimeters or 200 millimeters. The next specifications has to deal with the X and the Z axis. The rapid movement of the X and the Z axis. The X axis is 12 meters per minute and the Z axis is 20 meters per minute. The feed rate is 10 meters per minute. So the cutting tool can move 10 meters per minute into the material. The slide way configuration is linear. So by linear guides, the movement of the machine is by linear guides. The tailstock quill has a diameter of 75 millimeter. The stroke of the tailstock is 100 millimeter and the quill taper is Morse taper 4. Then you can see the turret, so the tool changer, this is a VDI 30 tool changer. We can also deliver these machines with a BOT, so a built-on type tool changer. You can see another type of movie on our YouTube channel with the difference between VDI and BOT. The number of tools are 8 or 10 in this tool changer, and the type of tools you can use in this tool changer is square 20 or diameter 32. The weight of this machine is 3800 kilograms and the machine dimensions of this type of machine you can see perfectly in our brochure.